Next, premiering on November 15th, I have a TV show in America on AMC called Into the Badlands, which is a martial arts themed drama. So that'll be on AMC from the 15th.
Can you tell us a bit more about your character and who else is in that?
Yeah, so I play a character called Ryder. We have our lead is a man called Daniel Wu. People like Stephen Lang, Martin Shokas, Sarah Bolger. It's very exciting for me to be a part of something, you know, on AMC with Breaking Bad and Mad Men. They are the network to be on, and it's a big show for them. They've put a lot in, so we're excited to see just how it does. I mean, the fight scenes are incredible. I mean, our martial arts choreographer was Jet Li's stunt double. He choreographed Kill Bill. So an extremely high level of action and incredible fight scenes. But it's not just about that. It's hugely character driven. It's dark and it's gritty. And I think it will be a really interesting watch. It's a hard genre to get right. And maybe there have been, I mean, certainly in the US for a long time, it's the first live-action martial arts show, and I think it's a hard thing to do. You know, it costs a lot of money because, you know, those fight scenes are big and they're hard to get right. But I think with the crew that we had Stephen Fung, who is a massive martial arts director from Hong Kong, and with these, you know, the right people in place, I think that the fight scenes are incredible, and it's very much shot Hong Kong style rather than American style, which is a lot faster. And there's a lot more scenes per take, a lot more moves per take. So you're not seeing one punch cut, you're seeing 10, 15 moves per shot. And I think that really makes it feel a lot more real. So it's exciting. And I think audiences are going to be thrilled with the action. But as I say, there's a lot of drama to back it up. You have to care about why someone is throwing a kick. You don't just want to see the kick.